Nice shoes.
Thanks. I couldn't change into my tennis shoes when I came
No defending in. That position.
Sorry.
You are one of those Walmart rednecks. Hey, we're a tight family. It's a good breed. Okay, you see those shows on like Discovery Channel and My Strange Addiction? You know, the lady that ate toilet paper and one was eating chalk. Yeah, one slept with the hair dryer on all the time. Well, my wife, if you've watched any of these episodes, maybe back in the beginning when we got started, you might realize she has one strange addiction. And no matter what time of the year or where we go, she wants... Go ahead, Mother.
I have to have a fan.
Go ahead and grab it.
We have one left at Walmart.
We have traveled...
Oh! In the winter, one left. They're hard to find usually. So I'm in luck.
So now you can sleep tonight.
Now I can sleep.
And I don't have to hear about it.
Nope.
But I got to be the one that drags it through the lobby. It's a little embarrassing.
I will drag it through the lobby. That's not true.
Yeah,
I'll carry it.
You say that now until we get
there. You watch. It's just what I do. You got to vlog me because I will carry it through the lobby.
Have you kissed me yet?
See, I always like it when we cross bridges. Make my wife nervous. Real tall bridges where you look down, you can see forever.
Name the band. Not you.
Them?
Not there.
Oh, look at there, the Mississippi River behind you, Mama.
Very pretty.
How cool is that, huh?
Very cool. This is cool. Go that way.
Here we are crossing the Mississippi River on the Family Sideshow.
With the bottles and stuff.
This is just freaking awesome. Wave, Amy.
It is cool.
Point at the lobby over there. It's awesome, huh?
Yeah. Train right there.
So we decided since we're going to be in Mississippi for a couple days, or just one full day, I'm going to be doing some genealogy, that we would go someplace unique.
Oh, right there?
Yes, right there. We would go someplace unique, and we would, instead of the Holiday Inn Express, or, you know, all these other places we normally stay, we would come and really participate in Mississippi and the blues. And here's my wife. She's having a heart attack right now.
A little bit.
And this is the lobby. That is the lobby of the Shack Up Inn. And here are... No, we're here, baby. And we are in number 3 right over here. So let's go take a look. Okay, we are at the heart of blues in Clarksdale, Mississippi. And here is the club they have at the Shack Up Inn. I'll give you a quick sweep of it. blues going and some dancing up in there. We're gonna go check out our room. Okay, at the shack up in. You can rent these little shacks. Let you see. That one's called the Claremont. That one over there is like Cadillac or something. And you can rent these little shacks. It's pretty freaking cool. This is awesome. All right, we're about to go in.
There you go.
This is it. Home away from homes. Look, this is sweet, man. We're good. Awesome. Turn on some lights, baby. Pull the string up there. Can you reach it?
No.
You can do it. Okay. Yeah, I've got a couple of them on. Here's our room at the Shack Up Inn. Come on, this is cool, man. What do you think, Mama?
It's pretty cool.
This is one you'll remember.
I like that. It makes me feel a lot better.
What, they got an Elvis thing? Look, they put his middle name in there.
I know it.
Named after a squid. That died at birth.
Not so bad. It's different, but it's pretty cool.
We are staying at the Shack Up Inn in Clarksdale, Mississippi, and it's not your run-of-the-mill hotel. They have converted these old sharecropper shacks into livable spaces, and we are actually right now staying in a corn bin. This is corn bin number 3. And they have, you know, and where most hotels go high-tech, here at the Shack Inn, it is low-tech. You must like it. 55-gallon barrels are our coffee tables, our end tables, yes? With our Deco Art Moonshine 55-gallon drums, bed chest, and it's just awesome. It's a unique experience, and you know it's been done up pretty nice. It's got all the I think we actually have wireless internet, and we got a flushable toilet and all that kind of stuff. So everything's cool. Mom, you got to take your clothes off to take a shower.
I'm just putting our stuff in.
Okay. Yeah. And this is going to be fun. And this is not your run-of-the-mill experience. Not for the faint of heart. All you fancy city folks, you better not come here. Because this is for the hardcores. Yeah, hardcore. I find this pretty awesome. I wonder what the upstairs are.
They're rooms too.
How do you get to them? So here are some of the little shacks you can rent. Oh yeah, you could stay at the Holiday Inn Express. We're out here to appreciate the deco art of the bottle tree. We should rent a shack.
No thanks.
Come on, that's awesome. I seen that other shack over there stripped down. I wonder if they're gonna redo it and rent it too. Isn't that great? Well, here we are. Is this not a dang unique way to spend our 22nd year together?
Yes.
Would you have been okay with coming here on the honeymoon?
Sure.
Another hour has passed. What's the goal? 22 kisses? In one day?
Sure.
Does that stand for like 22 years? Yeah, next year I get 23, yeah. Let's go get something to eat. It's nice and easy going. Would you like to sit on one of the rocking chairs or the picnic table? Or?
Not right now.
And smell that campfire?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. There's nothing like the smell of a campfire. It does something in your brain. It's like...
You could sleep anywhere, though.
I'm just saying, the smell of a campfire and just...
I wonder if they keep this going all night, or...
Probably. We'll be able to come back and come sit out here. Mm-hmm. This is the main lobby here. Yeah, pretty slick. Pretty cool, Mama. So did you ever get a pimple, like, right at the corner of your nose right there? Ah, I can't even see it, but it makes your eye water. Oh, is it just me? Okay. See, I'm a little afraid that the video isn't capturing the ambiance of this shack up in. So I'm going to take a real slow walk around, let you take a good look. Yeah, here's the bathroom. All right, and it's nothing fancy. It's just, it's like irregular and unique. And so, yes, that stuff was already here. The mural in the bathroom. It's cool. And then we walk out in here. That's the front door. Hotel style thing. Big frisbee in the window.
And you can go outside and show.
And you've got a little table here with your stuff, your bare necessities on it. Typical stuff on wall. But it's just a nice little room with a trunk and comes with this lady right here.
Hi! I don't think it comes with me, but hi!
You're right, I paid extra for that.
20-something years worth of extra.
That's right. Mortgage on the house, all kinds of stuff.
Yeah.
So, anyway, it's just a really cool thing. I fully recommend it. And don't be afraid to get one of the shacks. We got one of the bins. They're a little nicer. Next time, if we ever come through this area again, definitely get in a shack. It's just cool, man. Not the same old, you know what I'm saying? All right. See you next time.